It is no fun to go on a trip with me because I'm that guy that's looking out the window that's pointing out the cracks and the bumps, or that's a really great paving job. My name is Isaac Howard, and I am the director of the Richard A. Rula School of Civil and Environmental Engineering. My current research is primarily involved with construction and construction materials. The main material that I'm researching at this point is asphalt. Asphalt is one of those materials that, if you're not careful, you'll get me talking about it all day. And a lot of people see it as this just black material that people drive on, and I'm not arguing that it is, but it can be so much more than that. Asphalt's the most recycled material in America. A lot of people don't realize that. I think the simplest way to really visualize asphalt's role is imagine not using it for 24 hours. And also don't use anything that came to you from it. And I think its impact to your life will start to become much more understood. So, I've worked at Mississippi State for 16 years now. You know, what do those 16 years collectively meant? What do the next 16 perhaps mean? And one of the things that I'm really proud of that our students and alumni and supporters have been at the very key of is at the Rula School of Civil and Environmental Engineering, we have been a part of setting standards, you know, setting, in some cases, setting the standard of ways that we're going to build the roadways of tomorrow. And what I really hope is people look back and they see that I played some very small role in doing just that, making people's lives better.